was already serving a life sentence for three murders in the 1980s. On 60 Minutes, he was not shy about what it felt like to kill.